But inspectors look even closer. If the color of these grapes matches categories 3 or 4 on this color card, then just one bunch could sell for $90 to $450.